are you following? And so, and here again he shows us about two incidents where the sins were not forgiven because of their mischief. Ananias and Sapphira, they were not forgiven. Peter spoke that word and they died. Paul also passed a judgment on him because he was hindering the gospel. The person who wanted to listen to the gospel, change his life. This sorcerer was playing mischief. Saul looked at him and said, "You shall be blind." So his sin was not forgiven and he went back home blind. So Jesus had given this power to these people who were specially anointed for this purpose. And the priests are ordained to do the same
forgiveness
job.
Of sins.
Yes.
So Jesus carried apostolic mutai podvi dili.
That's why there is two places of receiving the Holy Spirit in the Gospel of John. On the first day of Jesus' resurrection, he commissions them the job.
Apostles.
But the anointing of the power to do the commissioning does not come on the first day. It comes on the 50th day from Jesus' resurrection.
That is the day of Pentecost.
But these on the first disciples day of, they received the first day
of resurrection.
Of resurrection.
Oh, praise God. So
these are special ministry given to special people only, not to all. Are you following?
जेन्ना जेजू पुनर्जीवन जालो त्याच दिसा तो आपल्या आपोसलांक भेट करूंक येयलो आनी आपोसलांक ताणे ती शांती दिली खुणां दाखयल्यो दोज थ्री थिंग्स वी वील टॉक अगेन अगेन थ्री
द वर्ड द सॅक्रमेंट एंड प्रेयर
सो पयलें तेणें उतर दिलें शांती तुका वय म्हणा दुसरें तेणें खुणां दाखयल्यो खुणां म्हणल्यार सॅक्रमेंट पवित्र सभेन जे सॅक्रमेंट आसात
एंड द प्रेयर
आनी मागणें वॉट हाव इज द मागणें
इज प्रेइंग फॉर देम and they were praying together
ate barabur magane kutale
see brother if there is okay. only word and there is no prayer then that word what you are speaking has to be released in the form of a prayer
okay so ye mutta tene swas sodlo ya apostlancher and tenka mutta podvi dili jo janchi tumi patka bukshitole tenchi pakistan dev bukshitolo janchi patka tumi bukshichinat tenka tanchi patka dev bukshichona praise lord so ye tene apostlank dile and taka lagon कातोल पवित्र सभेंत म्हणटा पाद्रींक हें कार्य दिल्लें आसा विचून काडून केरीत भाशेन जे आमकां लौकिकांक ना पातोक भुकसूंक प्रेज द लॉर्ड सो मागीर जो पवित्र आत्मो आयज जें आयज फेस्त आमी मनयता इगरोज मातेंत 50 दीस आयज जातात जेजू जिवन जाल्या उपरांत तेन्ना म्हणटा जो पवित्र आत्मो 120 जाणांचेर आयलो त्या दिसा जें दिलें तितूंक म्हणटा हें ना भक्षणें ना तितूंक आयच्या
दिसा डिफरंट मिनिस्ट्री
पुनर्जीवन जावन जेजू दिसती पडलो आपोसलांक तेणें एक दुसरें कार्य आपोसलांक दिलें आनी दुसरें कार्य शिसांक दिलें 50 दिसा
आर यू फॉलोइंग
सजमता
वी कॅन प्रीच
ताका लागून
वी कॅन काउन्सल बट वी कॅन नॉट सिट फॉर कन्फेशन
ताका लागून
वी कॅन प्रीच वी कॅन काउन्सल but we cannot celebrate the Eucharist.
Amchani
is given special ministry for the special calling who have left everything and followed Jesus completely, that is the priest. We live for we got a family, we got children and all those things, but they are the ones who are left everything
and they have become close circle.
They are saying we are willing to take this commission to be sent out to do this complete ministry, and that's why the priest, the bishop, the cardinals, the pope, they come under this category.
Hallelujah.
Can we give the Lord a big hand? Come on. Hallelujah.
So jeni aplya kushin kadlya tya sansaratle family tle ani kirit bashen ya vavrak je apostlancho vavr allo teka mutta teni ek zalyat ani tankaach mutta ye kari dila patkam bukshupache ani patkam bukshin astana dorpache praise lord ye kari amka लौकिकांक दिवंक ना म्हणटा प्रेज लॉर्ड आनी ताकाच लागून आमच्यानी म्हणटा परगट करूंक जाता शुभवर्तमान
कमांडर दॅट 120
आमच्यानी काउन्सिलींग करूंक जाता आमी 120 जाणांचेर पवित्र आत्मा
वी कॅन हील द सिक वी कॅन कास्ट आउट डीमन्स ऑल दोस थिंग्स आर देयर बट वी कांट डू दोस थिंग्स
आमच्यानी मिसाचे बलिदान भेटूंक जायना आमच्यानी कुमसार करूंक जायना ताका लागून आयज ब्रदर आमचो एकलो फादर येवचो आहा सांजेच्या वेळाचेर हिंगा कुमसाराक आमी कुमसार करिनात तो फादर येतलो आनी कुमसाराची तयारी तुमकां मेळतली
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Arigantuka Jesus. Thank you, thank you. Very nice. God bless you.
So now do you understand? Okay. Let's go to Acts chapter 10. Acts chapter 10 verse 1. There was a certain man in Caesarea called Cornelius, a centurion, not a Jew, not a Christian, a centurion of the band called the Italian band. He was a devout man, one that feared God with all his house, which gave much alms to the people and prayed to God always. He saw in a vision, evidently about the ninth hour of the day, an angel of God coming into him and saying unto him, Cornelius. And when he looked on him, he was afraid and said, what is it, Lord? And he said to him, the prayers, come on, read that. The prayers and thy. Look at that. Your prayers and your alms are come up for a memorial before God. So what comes before God? Our prayers.
Alms.
What's the meaning of the word alms? When you go and help somebody who is poor, your help not only gets them out of the problem, but also brings them closer to God. Now help doesn't mean somebody wants to rob and he doesn't know how to cut the lock. You go and help him by cutting the lock. Now that's not the help.
Sorry, no, I didn't understand.
You help somebody. Now, sir, there's a thief who is trying to break somebody's lock. And you're watching. I should help him, no? So you go and help him to cut the lock. Now, that's not help. You help somebody by which that person comes closer to God, in closer relationship with God. You help somebody to solve that problem. Okay? That's alms. So the good news is your prayers and your alms are always in the presence of God. God is so pleased with your alms that it is right before his eyes. You know when you go to the government office, there are so many files everywhere, right? But the most important thing, no, they will keep it and they will have that, you know, round thing, what do you call it? Paperweight? They keep it there. Have you seen? Why? Because they want it to be there, because this is very urgent. In the same way, God is saying, of all those things, the alms that you give is like a paperweight put there. It's always in the eyes of God. And because of Cornelius' alms giving and prayer, God sends the angel to get his family.
To get his?
Family.
That is
because he's not a believer. See, he's not a believer. He's a good man. But the angel comes and says, all the charity that you do, all the prayer that you do is right before the eyes of God. And that God has sent me to save your family.
I see.
So my friends, listen. Has God given us some resources? Some money? Do you go and do charity?
Okay, 1 minute, brother. Let me read. Caesariant Cornel Navanso Ek Munis Aslo Romi Loscorace Italiani Mutlole Poltonezo to Shutputi Aslo, Vidil Aslo, Udikari Aslo. तो भुक्तिवंत मनीस आसलो आणि आपल्या घराब्याच्या सगळ्या मनशांबरोबर देवाक भुजतालो. लोकांक तो जायतो आधार दितालो. पहिलो तो देवाक भुजतालो, भुक्तिवंत मनीस आसलो आणि देवाक भुजतालो आणि लोकांक तो जायतो आधार दितालो आणि सदांच देवाक मागणें करतालो. एक दीस सांजेच्या सुमार 3 वरांचेर देवाचो एक दूत आपल्या घरांत भितर सरतालो आणि कॉर्नेल म्हूण आपणाक उलो करतालो तो ताणें दर्शनांत सारको देखलो. देवदूताक पळोवन तो कडकडलो आणि ताणें म्हटलें, कितें गा सायबा? देवदूतान प्रतिपाळ केलो, तुजी मागणी आणि तुजी धर्मदानां चडून गेलीं आणि तुजो उगडास कसो देवा मुखार आसा. सो आमचें म्हणटा कितें देवा मुखार वेता? आमची मागणी आणि आमचें धर्मदान. धर्मदान म्हणल्यार कितें? तो कितें करतालो? जायत्या जाणांक तो, जायत्या लोकांक तो आदार दितालो. पयले म्हळ्यार तो मागणें कोत्तालो आनी जायत्या जाणांक तो आदार दितालो आनी ह्यो दोनूय वस्तू ताच्यो वयर देवा मुखार आसा. जे भाशेन म्हणटा आमी एक पेपर आमच्या दोळ्या मुखार दवरतात टेबलाचेर आयज कितें कितें करूंक जाय तें वो बील फारीक करूंक जाय तें
गव्हर्मेंट ऑफिस यू गो नो देर आर सो मेनी फायल्स दोज फायल्स आर देर फॉर इयर्स बट द इम्पॉर्टंट थिंग नो एनी डॉक्युमेंट
तेजेर म्हणटा आमी पेपर दवरतात आयज जें कितें गरजेचें करपाक जाय तें तेंच भाशेन म्हणटा देवा मुखार हें गरजेच्यो वस्तू
म्हणटा. सो द गॉड्स the arms, your charity and your prayers are right before the eyes of God.
So je amche bore kaam asta dusryank adhar korpache te ani amche magne mutta deva bukar sadanch asta.
Now brother Bento came with a question to me. He said, if you are saying that Jesus said to this disciples, receive the power of the Holy Ghost, whosoever sins you have forgiven, they are forgiven, that means brother I can't confess directly, I should go to the priest?
Oy mare sai ji,
I don't know about you, if Jesus told those disciples you have been given the power to do it, I rather believe that than believe something else. If Jesus said to those disciples, I give you this power to forgive and they shall be forgiven, if you retain they shall be retained, if Jesus has already said this, why should I challenge Jesus's words?
Why should I confess directly? Yes. That is what he
means. Yes, and I'll give one more scripture for that.
तर असे म्हणटा एक प्रश्न केला आमच्या भावान फाटल्यान, आमच्यानी डायरेक्टली देवाशी आमचे पातकांचे बोक्सणे मागोंक जायना?
तर म्हणटा why should I go to the priest?
म्हाका पाद्रीशी वचपाची गरज कित्याक? देव म्हाका बक्षिचो ना मागल्यार? तो म्हणटा जरूय तर जेजूनूच सांगला आनी आपोसलांक अधिकार दिल्लो आसा, जांची तूं पातकां भुक्षितलो तांची ती भोगसतली, तांकां ती भोगसतली, आनी जांची तूं पातकां भुक्षिचो ना तांकां ती भोगसच ना. जरूय तर जेजून दिल्लें आहा काम कोणाक, जाल्यार तेजें काम ताका करून दी. तूं आनी दुसरें काम देवाक कित्याक दिता? तूं आनी देवाक बिजी कित्याक दवरता? देवान ऑलरेडी काम दिल्लें आहा मनशांक हिंगा.
वाय वॉट हॅपन टुडे आय शूड आय गो? Why are everybody depressed?
म्हाका दिसता म्हाका हें सिस्टर सिंडिया जाय तांकां म्हाका दिसता हें
मातशें
मातशें बरें जायना तें आयचें यो लास्ट मिनट मातशें
शी इज देयर
दिसता म्हाका आहात आय बीन ट्रायंग टू कॉल हर इन द मॉर्निंग बट शी इज अब्सकॉन्डिंग
यू वॉन्ट द चेंज ऑफ ट्रान्सलेटर
न्हू ताका लागून तुमी सिंतिराय कित्याक लागून सिंतिराय तुमी
ना
ना अदरवायज तांकां एटलीस्ट दे स्मायल नो स्मायल एट ऑल नो आसनाय कोण.
Okay, just put James chapter 5. I'll give you one more scripture to back up. James chapter 5, verse 13.
James 5.
I'm just going to read. I'm not going to explain much, okay, because there's no time. Is any among you afflicted?
So brother, okay, you are talking about...
About confessing.
You're not talking about Cornelius. You are going back to...
Yeah, just because he asked me that
okay,
question.
Okay, okay, okay.
Let's finish that and then go to Cornelius.
So,
is that okay if we share a little more on this confession?
Yeah, yeah, but...
Praise God.
Praise God. Okay, go ahead.
Torah, is James any 5, among you afflicted, let him pray. Is any merry, let him sing psalms. If any sick among you, let him call for the elders of the church, and let them pray over him, anointing him with oil in the name of the Lord. And the prayer of faith shall save the sick, and the Lord shall raise him up, and if they have committed sins, they shall be forgiven him. Confess your faults one to another, and pray for one another, that you may be healed. So, to whom you should call? And who is the elder in our church?
तुमचे मदे कोणूय त्रासांक सांपडल्यान तांणी प्रार्थना करची. कोण कुशाल आसात तांणी दिनवासनेचीं गितां गावचीं. तुमचे मदे कोण पिडेस्त आसा तांणी पवित्र सभेच्या वडिलांक आपोवचे. हांणी तांचे खातीर मागणें करचें आनी सुमियाच्या नांवान तांकां तेलान मागचें. हें मागणें भावार्थान केलें जाल्यार पिडेस्त मनशांक पिडेंतली उडटली आनी सोमी तांकां नव्यान भलायकी दितलो आनी तांणी पातकां केल्यान जाल्यार तांकां देवाचें भोगसणें मेळटलें.
रीड 16 कन्फेस
म्हणटोच देवान तुमकां भलायकी दिवचे खातीर एकामेका मुखार आपूण पातकी म्हूण वळखून घेयात आनी एकामेका पासत मागात देवा.
सो whom should you speak to? To God directly or to the elders?
देवान तुमकां भलायकी दिवचे खातीर एकामेका मुखार आपूण पातकी म्हूण ओळखून घेयात, म्हणजे जे वडील आपयल्यात इगोजेचे तांकां तांच्या मुखार तांकां सांगात हांव एक पातकी म्हूण.
येस, सो इट्स गिवन ओव्हर.
सो पोत्तून बेंटो बाबा सोजमल तुका तूं आनी खुबूच हांव नाका इगोजेन बिश्टी. आं हय, आमी सगळे चड डायरेक्टली देहाक उलोवपाक सोदताय आनी डायरेक्टली कुमसारूय देहा कडेन जावपाक सोदता, आमी कोण मनीस नाका मदें. पूण कुमसार जाताय म्हणल्यार एक भाग्यवंत पाद्री सुद्दां तेंय आहा बिश्टें हिंगा थिंगा वचोन कितेंय, कित्याक चड पाद्री बिजी आसताय आनी तेंकां कुमसार करपाक टायम आसना. प्रेज द लॉर्ड. आनी कुमसाराक कितेंय सांगलें जाल्यार भिरांतेचे तूं भितलो, ताका लागून बरो पाद्री भिरां भाग्यवंत पाद्रीची तें हांव एक रिक्वेस्ट करतां, कित्याक आमकांय तें जायते पावटी कोण कोण पाद्रीन हें सांगलें पाद्रीन तें सांगलें म्हूण येता, ताका लागून बरें पाद्री विचून काडाय कुमसाराक तुमकां आनी वचत.
Because here the Lord is saying, when you confess your sin, your sickness will be gone and you shall experience the healing.
Jenna ami amcha patkanche boksone magtole duyesatli ami bori jateli mutta.
Are you with me? And the elders of the church will anoint you with oil. That is this is given to the priest.
Ani hi makni fogot dilya patrink yadnikank.
Is that clear now? Do you need to go to the priest?
So goroj asa kumsar korung padri shi ospachi o directly deva shi ya.
And can we sit for confession?
Amchani patka ami amchani tumchi patka boksung jata amchani kumsar tumka korung jata.
It's not, we are not ordained to do that.
Kitak amka or diti na ti or the fogot jeni ap kherit vichun kadla ye ordi na sama padri javpak tenka te shisanche je अपोस्तलांचें कार्य आहा तें फुडें व्हरोंक तेंकां विचून काडल्यात.
ओके, लेट्स कम बॅक टू कॉर्नेलियस द 10th चॅप्टर.
हां, थँक्यू बेंटो बाब.
प्रेज गॉड. नाव द एंजल केम.
हां, एंजल केम.
द एंजल केम अँड स्पोक टू कॉर्नेलियस.
आंच बोडवो आयलो आनी कॉर्नेलियसाची अशें उलयलो.
सेंड टू जोपा अँड कॉल फॉर वन सायमन हूज नेम इज पीटर.
आतां पेद्रू म्हटलोल्या कोण एकल्या सिमावांक आपूंक जोप्पा नोगरांत मनशांक धाड.
ही लॉज वीथ वन सायमन अ टॅनर हूज हाऊस इज बाय द सी साईड. ही शाल टेल यू वॉट यू ऑट टू डू.
तो एका सिमाव चामरागेर वस्तेक आसा आनी हाचें घर दर्याचेर किनारेर. ताचे लागी उलयलो तो देवदूत वेतूच कॉर्नेलान दोगा चाकरांक आनी आपले सेवेक आसलोल्यांक एका भुक्तिवंत सैनिकाक आपयले आनी कितें घडलोलें तें तांकां सांगून.
यू वेंट अहेड हियर.
आं, कितें म्हणटा?
गो टू 8:6 वर्स.
तो एका सिमाव चामरागेर वस्तेक आसा आनी हाचें घर दर्याचे किनारेर. 6
देन
ताचे लागी उलयलो तो देवदूत वेतूच.
Hey, no. You read over here.
Okay.
Six.
तो सिमावांगेर रावता जाचे सिमावांचे आमचे सिमावांचे घर दर्या करया मरे. हूज हाऊस इज बाय द सी साइड. ताचे दर्याचे
घर. Just translate that. He shall tell you.
तो तुका सांगतलो.
What you ought to do.
तुवें कितें करूंक जाय तें.
He shall tell you.
तो तुका सांगतलो.
What you ought to do.
तुवें कितें करूंक जाय तें.
Now. If the angel came and spoke to Cornelius, why did the angel not tell Cornelius what to do?
Jori tor anj bodwa eillo Cornelius ji devacho devdut jalyar devdutan Cornelius ak kitak sangona kiten korung jayte.
Because remember, the angels are not ordained to preach the gospel of salvation. God has chosen only you and me, human beings, to preach the gospel of salvation.
Devan anj bodvyank mak vichun kadunk nat shubortoman purgot korunk tenka fogot message diunk dattat pun devan vichun kadlat tuka ani maka shubortoman purgot korunk.
Hallelujah. Look here, God wants Cornelius' family to be saved.
Devak jai Cornelius' family salvar zaluli.
But that salvation can only come when a man of God stands and preaches the gospel of what Jesus did on the cross. Now, when that person believes, he can be saved. The angels can't preach the gospel. Yes, the angels can lead you to the man of God, and it's the preaching by you and me that brings salvation and opens the heavenly kingdom. Now, do you understand how important we are? And that's why the feast of Pentecost. You know what's the meaning of the word Pentecost? Pentecost is 50.
50.
50. Penta. And it's a feast of Pentecost. Means what? It's a feast of harvest.
Harvest.
It's a feast of
Pekaging fest.
Harvest.
Pekaging fest.
Where they cut the crop. God gives you the power called the Holy Spirit to cut the crop called salvation of souls. That's why it came on the day of Pentecost. Do you understand?
So
the Holy Spirit is given to you. The first important is that first of all, it to change your life, and that change of life now with conviction, you can preach, and people who hear, they will receive salvation and make heaven as their eternal home.
देव आमकां कित्याक पदवेन भरता? देव आमकां पयलो पदवेन भरता आमचें जिवीत बदलपाक, आमकां पदवेन भरपाक, आमी मोगाचें जिवीत जियेवपाक पयलें, आनी दुसरें म्हणल्यार आमी वावराडी कशें जें पीक जालां तें देवाक भेटोवपाक. कसलें पीक? अत्म्याचें पीक, सालवार सालवसांवाचें पीक, सालवार करपाक, शुभ वर्तमान प्रकट करपाक. सो आंज बडव्याचें काम कितें? मॅसेज हाडपाक देवाची. आंज बडव्याचें मॅसेज काम कितें? घडये तुका हेचेशी तेजेशी वस म्हूण सांगपाचें. पूण आंज बडव्याक देवान धाडूंक ना शुभ वर्तमान प्रकट करूंक. शुभ वर्तमान प्रकट करपाचें काम तुजें आनी म्हजें. ताका लागून हो 50वो दीस इस्पी संतांचें फेस्त आमकां चड गरजेचें. कित्याक तें फेस्त तुका आनी म्हाका पदवेन भोगता शुभ वर्तमान प्रकट करूंक वचोंक, पीक एकठांय करूंक वचोंक. जेजू कारकान दिवया.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When I read that, I was jumping with joy, and I said, God, even the angels can't do the job that you have assigned us. We who are once upon a time useless, good for nothing, you have assigned us and given us this job that by our preaching, people who are destined to go to hell, hell is cancelled and heaven becomes their eternal home. My God, what a job we have got. When a mother will come and say, my son got a job in US, my daughter got a job in India, and this and that, I've come to tell you, we got a job that transfers people from hell to heaven.
So kete vadle amche kaam mutta je aanch bodvashi kaam korunk jaina korunk diunk na te devan amche shi dille asa ani ami kosle kaamant kushal jatao mujha chedyak jana mare America visa mevlya Portuguese passport mevlya ami khushal jatao jale ata chedo settle jalo.
You can have Portuguese passport and still end up in hell, but if you get this passport, you're sure to go to heaven.
So आमचें काम कसलें? आमचें काम शुभ वर्तमान प्रकट करपाचें. आनी एका पातकी मनशाक जो इफेर्नांत वेतालो त्या मनशाक इफेर्नांतलो स्वर्गार व्हरपाचें काम आमचें. केदें व्हडलें काम देवान आमकां दिल्लें आसा, आनी आमी बेश्टे हिंगा बारीक 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 वस्तूंनी आमी घुस्पोवन पडलेलीं आसा.
हालेलुया. जस्ट स्किप सम वर्सेस, गो टू वर्स नंबर 19. लिसन, इफ यू अंडरस्टँड व्हॉट इज बीइंग प्रीच्ड, आय प्रॉमिस यू, you will experience the power beyond your imagination.
Jori tor tuka sozmole munta je kite shikoyta te jalyar tuji podvi ji asa.
And I want to tell you,
soimba vorti podvi tayar.
And I want to tell you what we are, what you are going to get, the truth. It doesn't depend on God, it doesn't depend on the devil, it's totally and completely depending on you.
What
I'm going to share with you now,
and the power
to experience the Pentecost fire, it doesn't depend on God at all, it doesn't depend on the devil, it depends on you.
So ही पवित्र आत्म्याची पदवी जरूरी तर तुका भोगूंक जाय जाल्यार ती देवाचेर दवरलोली ना, देवचाराचेरय दवरलोली ना, ती तुजेर दवरलोली आहा.
एंड आय वॉन्ट टू टेल यू टुडे बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द पेंटिकॉस्ट फायर, आय वॉन्ट द चिल्ड्रन ऑल अराउंड इन द फर्स्ट रो ऑल टू कम आउट एंड स्टँड आफ्टर आय फिनिश माय प्रीचिंग, ऑल द चिल्ड्रन इन द फ्रंट एंड वी आर गोइंग टू हॅव अ पेंटिकॉस्ट फायर बिफोर वी गो फॉर लंच.
सो जेवणाक जेवणाक वेचे पयली म्हणटा आपण आपयतलो सगळ्या तरणाट्या भुरग्यांक धाकट्यांक म्हणटा मुखार रावपाक आनी वो आयज फेस्ताचो दीस समारंभ करपाक आनी पवी तत्म्यान भरपाक.
नाव वॉच दीस वॉस नंबर 19. वायल पीटर थॉट ऑन द विजन द स्पिरिट सेड अन टू हिम, बिहोल्ड थ्री मॅन सीक यू, अराइज देरफॉर अँड गेट दी डाऊन अँड गो विथ देम डाऊटिंग नथिंग for I have sent them. Then Peter went down to the men which were sent unto him from Cornelius and said, behold, I am he whom you seek. What is the cause wherefore you are come? And they said, Cornelius the centurion, a just man and one that fears God and of good report among all the nations of the Jews, was warned from God by an holy angel to send for you into his house to hear what words of you, to hear words of you. So the angel said, go and send for Peter, and Peter will come and give you what? Money? Give you what? What are we giving here? Words of thee. Then called he them in and lodged them. And on the morrow Peter went with them, and a certain brethren from Joppa accompanied him. And the morrow after they entered into Caesarea, Cornelius waited for them, and he called together his kinsmen and near friends. You know, a person who is full of good person and full of love, he doesn't want to be blessed alone. He says, I will go and call the whole village because I want the whole village to experience God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If he got the visitation by the angel, he's saying, I don't want salvation of my family alone. I want the salvation of the whole village.
Hallelujah.
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 When you come to listen to the word of God, do you come alone or you get the village with you?
Ami jenna magnyang yetat, ami jenang devachi aashirvada yetat, tinga kite bore aha mun vetau, ami ekli yetau kay ami soglyang apoytau.
I remember in my early days I used to put people on my bike and take. Then I would say, God, how much can I take? Give me a car. He gave me a car. I used to put them in the car and he would take. And one day it so happened, I brought 22 people. And there was a man at the entrance over there he had a telephone ministry. And when you bring a lot of people, your chest also comes out. And I was walking and I sat in front of him and I said, you know what? I brought 22 people. And he looked at me and he did. So I got little angry with him and he said, I feel sorry for you. And I looked at him and I said, this fellow must be jealous of me. And he said, you know, brother, I'm feeling so sorry for you because I'm wondering how many years are you going to bring people over here? If I was you, I would have been a person who would come here alone, learn everything over here, go back to my village and teach what is taught here and get the fish over there instead of getting some fish here. I would learn fishing myself, man. I would learn fishing myself. When he said that, I began to learn my fishing, and that's why everywhere I go, I cast the net and get more fishes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. If you are coming here, come to learn fishing. blessing. You come here to learn fishing so that you can go to your village and start fishing. Is it right? Come on, is it right? But instead of fishing, what are you learning?
So apan mutta poylo motorcycle in kon konang koi gyon ritirak puta tabor vetalo magir mutta apan lok anik subhe jato munum dyaash mutta gaadi magli an devan mutta apla gaadi dili gaadi an boron mutta vatalo ek dis mutta apan 22 sanak mutta tinga hoile barabar 22 sanak hoile an apan sarko boro chati pulo in tinga bitor sollo 22 sanak inga jaitin jana yatai kon konang koi gyon ani mutta brother ayen ta kaadla eka mashadora e pasin mutta apan sarko fullo 22 जणांक आपण हाडला म्हणून तिंगा रिसेप्शनाची नावं बुरयताय तिंगा म्हणाले हांव 22 जणांक घेऊन येयला आयजां नावं बुरय आनी तेन्ना म्हणटा तो भोंग तुजें अरे कितें कित्याक भोंग एका जोवता दिसता हेजें हांव 22 जणांक घेऊन येयलां म्हूण हेजेशी कांय हाडूंक जायना न्हू ना जरी तर तुमच्या जाग्याचेर हांव आहलो जाल्यार हांव 22 जणांक घेवन येवचो नासलो हिंगा हांव येतलो आसलो हिंगा देवाचें उतर शिकतलो आसलो आनी भायर वचोन दुसऱ्यांक शिकयतलो आसलो हिंगा 8 जाणांक घेवन 22 जाणांक घेवन 30 जाणांक घेवन घेवन येवचो आसलो सो हिंगा यो शिकोंक आनी भायर वचोन शिकोवपाक म्हणजे हिंगा गरोवपाक शीक आनी भायल्यान वच आनी तिंगा नुस्तें दी
इन्स्टेड ऑफ यू ब्रिंगींग देम टू ईट द फीश You learn fishing yourself so that you can go and teach them to fish so that they don't come in search of fish. They will do their own fishing.
Hallelujah. So ami mutta kita ami kita keta tinga ami inga pekoning lagon eta ami inga besavani borong keta o ami inga kite tori shinkon keta dusrya kita katta ami pekoning diupa katta o dusrya ko kite shinkon katta tinga e bashin ami shinktoli ani bahir oson dusrya shinkoitoli.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So Cornelius gathered everyone together, his near friends.
So Cornelius kata kon ele ki Pedro yopacho aha tane aple sagle ishtank ektai gele
because he was told what Peter is going to speak words.
Kidak Pedro uloitolo mun tujeshi utra
words
utra
words
utra
words
utra.
As Peter was coming in, Cornelius met him, fell down at his feet and worshiped him.
Joso Cornelius Peter aktane poilo to taje sastangi pollo taka tane
Peter took him up saying, stand up, I'm just like you, my man.
Petrun taka sorsorit voir uballo ani taka sangle are aav tuje pasinuch munis
and uparao. And as he talked with him, he went in and found many that were come together.
आणि जसो तो कॉर्नेलियसाचेर घरा गेलो ताणें पयले ताचेशी आनीक जायतो लोक तेणें एकठांय केला तो
एंड ही सेड टू देम यू नो हाउ दॅट इज इट इज अनलॉफुल थिंग फॉर अ मॅन दॅट इज अ ज्यू टू कीप कंपनी अँड कम अनटू वन ऑफ अनदर नेशन बट गॉड शोड मी दॅट आय शॅल नॉट कॉल एनी मॅन अनक्लीन ऑर कॉमन
एका जुदेव मनशान एका विदेशाक एकटोवंक आनी तांगेर रावंक कितलें विटीचें तें तूं जाणत पूण खंयच्याच मनशाक हांवें ओ पवित्र आनी मेळो म्हणचो न्हय म्हूण देवान म्हाका दाखयलां
अ ज्यू कॅन नेवर गो इन समबडी एल्सीस हाऊस हू इज अ नॉन ज्यू
जुदेव आपल्या कास्ताच्याच मनशांगेर वेतालो दुसऱ्यांगेर म्हणटा तो वसो नासलो
अ ज्यू वील नॉट इवन एक्सेप्ट अ ग्लास ऑफ वॉटर फ्रॉम अ नॉन ज्यू
जुदेव दुसऱ्या जातीच्या मनशाची उदक देखीत पी नासलो
बट गॉड गेव इन्स्ट्रक्शन टू पीटर to go to Cornelius' house
pun dev petruk sangta cornelius acha ghara was
now
and cornelius is what
is a non jew
non jew
therefore I came unto you without gainsaying and as soon as I was sent for I asked therefore for what intent have you sent me and cornelius said 4 days ago I was fasting until this hour and at the 9th hour I prayed in my house and behold a man stood before me in bright clothing and said Cornelius your prayer is answered and your alms are in remembrance in the sight of God send for therefore to Joppa and call there Simon whose name is Peter he is lodged in the house of one Simon a tanner by the seaside who when he comes shall speak unto you immediately therefore I sent to you and you have done well and that you have come now therefore we are all present before God to hear all the things that are commanded thee of God then Peter opened his mouth and said of a truth I perceive that God is no respecter of persons. Say that God is not a partial God.
God is not a partial God. Dev tonak pulon munsha mode
untor koina. He is no respecter of persons, but in every nation he that fears him and works righteousness is accepted with him. The word which God sent unto the children of Israel, preaching peace by Jesus Christ, he is the Lord of all. That word I say you know, which was published throughout all Judea and began from Galilee after the baptism which John preached. How God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power, who went about doing good and healing all who were oppressed of the devil, for God was with him. And we are witness of all things which he did, both in the land of Jews and in Jerusalem, whom they slew and hanged on a tree. Him God raised up the third day and showed him openly, not to all the people, but unto witnesses chosen before of God, even to us who did eat and drink with him after he rose from the dead. And he commanded us to preach unto the people and to testify that it is he who was ordained by God to be the judge of the living and the dead. To him give all the prophets witness that through his name whosoever believes in him shall receive remission of sins, forgiveness of sins. Now watch this. Get ready, everybody. While Peter yet spoke, while Peter yet spoke these words, the Holy Ghost fell on all of them who
heard.
So when the word of God is being preached, you hear it, you believe it, who falls on you?
जो कोण देवाचें उतर आयकता स्वत मानता कोण देव तेजेर कोण तेजेर देवता.
So do you have to wait for the anointing session, or as you are hearing the Holy Ghost is working in you?
So पवित्रात्मा देवतलो म्हण रावंक जायो कोई जेना तू आयकता स्वत मानता पवित्रात्मा देवताच पवित्रात्मा पासत रावंक जाय काय तू देवाचें उतर आयकता आणि स्वत मानता तेना पवित्रात्मा देवला तुजेर.
Come on, what's the secret?
पवित्रात्मा कसो देवता?
When the word is preached, Peter was still speaking these words, the Holy Ghost fell on all of them which heard the word, and they of the circumcision, the one who came with Peter, which believed, were astonished, as many as came with Peter, because that on the Gentiles also was poured out the gift of the Holy Ghost. Now this Holy Ghost God did not pour on the Jews only, even on the Gentiles who heard the preaching of the gospel. What did Peter preach? Peter preached Jesus the Lord. He preached that Jesus is the one who was crucified on the cross, and by his death and blood the sins are forgiven, and God raised him from the dead. When that was preached and they believed, that very moment the Holy Ghost fell on them.
So petrun kiten porgot kele.
Now the question is, do you believe the same?
Petrun kiten porgot kele.
Give me 11.
Jesus mon devacho put
jo 11
jo munsha kulak salwar korpak patkatli amche pasot kursar melo mon ye porgot kele ani joso to porgot kottalo तेन्नाच पवित्रात्मा देवलो. परगट करता उतरां आयकता आसतनाच पवित्रात्मा देवलो. तूं कितें सत मानता केन्ना पवित्रात्मा देंवतलो? जशी तूं आतां शुभवर्तमान हिंगा चलता वयव ना, देव जेजूची खबर चलता वयव ना, तुजेर पवित्रात्मा देंवला काय देंवतलो? आमी रावूं ह्या पवित्रात्म्याक देंवपा पासत काय पवित्रात्मा देंवलो? जशें तूं उतर आयकता, उलयात उलयात, देंवलो वो देंवतलो?
11:11, Acts 11:11. Now please be attentive, okay? Till now we saw the scripture saying, when the word is preached and you hear the words, who comes? Who comes? Who comes? Sure? 100%? Now watch this. I want you to understand the scripture. Because when you understand the scripture, the truth will set you free. The truth
will set you free.
The truth
will set you free.
Now, Peter went there. Cornelius and his family were filled with the Holy Spirit. And Peter went back to Jerusalem. When he went back to Jerusalem, there was a big conflict among the Jews, among the Christians. Because a Jew would never go to the house of a Gentile. Now, Peter is being questioned by the elders over there. And they're saying, how could you go to the house of a Gentile? And now Peter is giving them the explanation. Let's take from 11. And behold, immediately there were three men already come unto the house where I was, sent from Caesarea unto me. And the Spirit bade me go with them, nothing doubting. Moreover, these six brethren accompanied me, and we entered into the man's house. And he showed us how he had seen an angel in his house, which stood and said unto him, send men to Joppa and call for Simon, whose surname is Peter, who will tell you. Who will tell you?
Word.
Who will tell you?
Word.
Who will tell you? Who will tell you?
Word.
Whereby you and your house will be saved. How can you and your house be saved? By the telling of words. By the telling of words. By the telling of words.
कशे पासून तुझो आणि माझो घराबो सालवार जाता फकत उतरां आयकून कोणे तरी उतरां सांगल्यारूच तुझो आणि माझो घराबो सालवार जाऊक जाता.
Is it given there?
पवित्र पुस्तकान दिला हो ना.
Come on, read it, please. Who shall tell you words whereby you and your house shall be saved? And as I began to speak, the Holy Ghost fell on them as on us at the beginning. As on us at the beginning. As on us at the beginning. You know what Peter said? Peter said, when the Holy Ghost fell on them, it was not a different anointing from what we experienced in the beginning.
Petrun kide sangle jo jedna utra uloitalo jesuchi tenna povitatmo sancher devlo ani to povitatmo devlo to amcher devlo titu kai santor naslo forok naslo toyes bashin devlo.
Believe me, I used to always say to God, Lord, why was I not born at that time that I should have been in that 120, that I would get that fire, tongues of fire on me? But when I read the scripture, it says that the anointing in Acts 2 and the anointing in Acts 10 was the same. If the anointing in Acts 2 is the same, if the Acts 10 is the same, then the anointing today has to be the same.
So,
are you there? Are you there?
120 जाण जेव्हा एकटाय
झाले, कमान 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 कमान
अपोस्टल एकटाय झालोले, शीस एकटाय झालोले, आणि पोतून म्हणटा वो कॉर्नेलियसागेर एकटाय जे
पेत्रू
त्यातनाय म्हणटा पवित्रत्म तो देवलेलो सेम अपोस्टलांचेर शिसांचेरूय तोच आणि कॉर्नेलियसाच्या घरात तोच. आपण केव्हा चिंतालो म्हणटा हे 120 लोक जेव्हा आसलो 120 लोकांचेर जेव्हा पवित्रत्म देवलो तेव्हा हांवूय तितूंक आसूंक जाय आसलो म्हणून प्रेज द लॉर्ड. पण आपणाक कळलें म्हणटा जरी तर थिंगा नासलो कॉर्नेलियसाच्या घरा तितलोच पवित्रत्म देवलो जाल्यार खूंय आसल्यार आयचूय आयचूय म्हणटा तोच पवित्रत्म जो अपोस्टलांचेर देवलेलो 120 जाणांचेर देवलेलो कॉर्नेलियसाच्या घरा देवलो तोच पवित्रत्म आयज आमचेरूय हिंगा देवला.
हालेलुया. अँड दॅट इज गोइंग टू डिपेंड ऑन युअर बिलीविंग.
आणि ये आमच्या भावार्थाचेर दोल्लोले हांव कितें सत मानता.
एंड हिज हाउसहोल्ड बिलीव व्हाट पीटर स्पोक.
हांव कितें सत मानता तेजेर दोल्लोले आसा. कॉर्नेलियसान आनी तेच्या भारा घोच्यांनी सत मानलें जें पेद्रू कितें उलयलो तें.
सो ही सेड द होली गोस्ट फेल ऑन देम जस्ट एज ही फेल ऑन अस इन द बिगनिंग. सो लेट्स सी हाउ द होली गोस्ट फेल इन द बिगनिंग.
सो पवित्रत्म सुरवातेक कसो देवलो तें पळोवया.
इन एक्ट्स चॅप्टर 2 वर्स 1.
इतिहास 2:1.
And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, Jenna, they were all with one accord in
one place.
Where are we?
One place.
Where are we? I said, where are we? I said, where are we? In one place. And
50व्या दिसा ते सगळे जेव्हा पवित्रत्म देवलो ते सगळे एक असले एका जागेर असले. आम्ही खूप असात धा जाग्यांचेर काय एका जाग्याचेर खुंच्या जाग्याचेर एका जाग्याचेर प्रेज लॉर्ड
हालेलुया हालेलुया एंड कम ऑन रीड दैट प्लीज एंड
सडनली
एंड
सडनली
एंड
सडनली
एंड
मुडत मुडत
एंड
एंड अकस्मात
एंड
अकस्मात
एंड
अकस्मात
एंड
अकस्मात
एंड
अकस्मात
एंड
अकस्मात
एंड
अकस्मात
माय गॉड इज अ गॉड ऑफ सडनली
मुझो देव अकस्मात विस्मिता कोता
माय गॉड इज अ गॉड ऑफ सडनली
मुझो देव अकस्मात विस्मिता कोता
यू माइट बी सिटिंग देयर एंड सडनली द पावर ऑफ गॉड कम्स ऑन यू माय गॉड माय